The replacement comes as a little kit. The new solenoid is shorter, fatter, and has a connector on it. And they give you a little connector to receive it too. It's tied right up in a seal. And a crimp fitting.